To get your iOS device into iOS Classic mode, you'll first need to pair your device to your Tecla Shield. Make sure the Tecla Shield indicator light is flashing purple. First, go into Settings. Click on Bluetooth, and you'll see Tecla Shield Dose along with a few random numbers appear under the list of devices. Select Tecla Shield Dose, and once you see it appear under My Devices as connected, you can proceed to the next step. Go back to General Settings and click Accessibility. Scroll over to VoiceOver and turn it on. You'll then see a black frame that highlights the items on your screen that you can now control using the Tecla Shield. A one switch press starts the scanning. If you press again, you can change the direction of the scanning. And if you press and hold, you select the item that's currently highlighted. If you continue pressing, it will show or hide the keyboard, cancel, go home, or activate Siri in that order when using a single switch. If you're using a joystick or multiple switches, then you have more functions available for the device. Moving left or right takes you to previous or next item. Going forward selects, and to cancel options is by pressing and holding back.